Who wouldn't want to have the most intelligent and mysterious creature of the sea as a pet? Meet Bubbles, my playful and curious octopus, who never ceases to amaze me with his clever tricks and adorable personality. But he's not alone in this underwater paradise. In this video, you'll discover the incredible world of Bubbles and his aquarium neighbors, from the flamboyant wrasse to the shy crabs hiding in the shadows. Let's dive in. Bubbles is no ordinary octopus. From the moment he arrived, he made it clear that he's not just a pet, he's a mastermind. Octopuses are known for their intelligence, and Bubbles is no exception. Did you know octopuses can open jars, solve puzzles, and even recognize their owners? Bubbles loves to play with toys I give him. His favorite, a shiny seashell he uses like a ball, tossing it around the tank. Sometimes he shows his mischievous side, rearranging rocks and decorations in the aquarium. Once, he even figured out how to unscrew the lid of a container where I kept his food and helped himself to an extra snack. When he's not busy exploring, Bubbles enjoys a good meal. His favorite foods are shrimp and small crabs. Watching him hunt is like witnessing a real sea predator in action. Swift, calculated, and incredibly precise. But Bubbles isn't just about tricks and snacks. He has a soft side, too. Sometimes he stretches out one of his tentacles to shake hands when I approach the tank, as if he's saying hello. It's these little moments that make him feel like part of the family. Bubbles isn't alone in his little underwater world. He shares his home with a colorful array of marine life, each with their own quirks and personalities. Mediterranean rainbow wrasse, Chorus julus. This small but energetic fish darts around the tank like a living rainbow. Its bright green and red hues add a splash of color to the aquarium. Comber, Serenus cabrilla. This striped predator is always on the hunt, gliding across the tank like royalty. Despite its fierce appearance, it keeps the peace with the other fish. Painted comber, Serenus scuba, known as the painted comber. This fish is a work of art with intricate patterns across its body. A curious observer, it loves to inspect everything in the tank. Swallowtail antheas, a school of these elegant pink fish adds a touch of grace to the tank. Their delicate fins look like they're floating on a gentle current. Common two-banded sea bream, Diplodus vulgaris, the mojara is a sturdy and social fish, often seen swimming in harmony with the others. Its bold black spot near the tail makes it easy to recognize. Ornate wrasse, Thalassoma pavo. This stunning wrasse flashes its green and blue scales as it zips through the water. It's a lively and playful addition to the aquarium. Black scorpionfish, Scorpina porcus, the master of disguise. This scorpionfish blends perfectly with its surroundings and is fascinating to watch when it emerges from the rocks. Leaping mullet, Chameleons. A pair of sleek mullets patrol the tank, their streamlined bodies gliding effortlessly through the water. Red sea spider, Pycnogonids. This tiny 1 centimeter creature is like a hidden gem of the tank. Delicate and elusive, it hides among the sand and rocks, adding mystery to the aquarium. Crabs, the two crabs in the tank are the jokers of the bunch, scuttling around and stealing bits of food whenever they can. Octopuses are some of the most mysterious and fascinating creatures in the ocean. With their extraordinary ability to transform their appearance, they can disappear into the seabed or mimic other marine animals like eels. Their skin is covered in millions of specialized cells called chromatophores, which allow them to change color instantly. Beneath that layer, reflective cells create dazzling iridescent hues. Their ability to manipulate texture lets them mimic rocks, coral, or even smooth sand, making them the ultimate masters of disguise. But their talents don't stop at camouflage. Octopuses are highly intelligent. Studies have shown that they can solve puzzles, recognize patterns, and even open jars to get to food. Some researchers even report that octopuses recognize specific individuals and can distinguish between friendly faces and strangers. Imagine being underwater, and an octopus deliberately interacts with you, stretching out a tentacle to explore your hand. It's like meeting an alien species with 8 thinking arms. When I dive on a single breath, I enter their world and observe their brilliance firsthand. Octopuses move with incredible grace, gliding over rocks or propelling themselves with a jet of water. Each arm is like an independent explorer, equipped with suckers that can taste, smell, and feel. These arms even have their own neurons, allowing them to act semi-independently from the main brain. If an arm is detached, it can continue to sense and react on its own, a feature unlike anything in the animal kingdom. One of the most awe-inspiring sights is watching an octopus hunt. They use their intelligence and flexibility to sneak up on prey, wrap their tentacles around it, and deliver a swift bite with their beak. Their hunting techniques vary. Some use stealth, while others use brute force, lifting rocks to find hidden crabs or shrimp. In this video, I'll show you how these amazing creatures live in their natural habitat. You'll see how they use their color-changing abilities to blend seamlessly into their environment, how they hunt with precision and speed, and how they interact with the underwater world around them. Octopuses are truly one of the ocean's greatest wonders, and I'm excited to take you on this journey to discover their secrets. Octopuses are some of the most remarkable creatures on Earth, often called the alien intelligences of the ocean. With their flexible, boneless bodies, they can squeeze through openings no larger than their beak, the only hard part of their anatomy. This flexibility allows them to escape predators, explore tight spaces, and even break out of tanks in captivity. Some researchers have documented octopuses climbing out of their tanks at night to raid neighboring aquariums for food and returning before morning as if nothing happened. Their intelligence is unmatched among invertebrates. With over 500 million neurons, two-thirds of which are distributed throughout their arms, octopuses can think, act, and react in ways that seem almost human-like. Imagine this. Each arm can operate independently, tasting and feeling the environment, while still sending signals back to the brain. It's as though they have mini brains in every limb, allowing them to multitask like no other animal. In addition to their smarts, octopuses are incredibly adaptive. They can survive out of water for short periods by crawling over land to reach new pools or escape predators. This behavior is common in tide pools, where octopuses hunt for crabs and small fish. Their hunting techniques are as diverse as their personalities. Some octopuses are stealthy stalkers, sneaking up on their prey, while others use brute strength to lift rocks and uncover hiding spots. The way they use camouflage is not just for defense, but also for communication. By changing their colors and patterns, they can signal aggression, submission, or readiness to mate. The speed at which they achieve these transformations is astonishing, less than 200 milliseconds, faster than the blink of an eye. Combined with their ability to change skin texture, octopuses can look like coral, rock, or sand in an instant. This level of control is made possible by specialized cells in their skin, including chromatophores, iridophores, and leucophores. Another fascinating fact about octopuses is their memory and learning capabilities. Studies have shown that they can solve mazes, remember patterns, and even recognize individuals over time. In the wild, this means they can adapt to changing environments and outsmart predators. For example, they've been observed mimicking venomous sea creatures like lionfish or snakes to scare off threats. When I dive, I sometimes catch octopuses exhibiting playful behavior, like interacting with floating objects or even engaging with divers. They are naturally curious, often reaching out a tentacle to explore unfamiliar items or people. Watching them navigate their environment feels like observing an alien intelligence in action, a mix of logic, creativity, and instinct. In their short lifespan of about 1 to 2 years, octopuses manage to achieve so much. Female octopuses lay thousands of eggs, caring for them diligently until they hatch, often at the cost of their own lives. This final act of devotion ensures the continuation of their species, even in the face of their fleeting existence. In this video, we'll dive deeper into the lives of these extraordinary creatures. You'll see how they navigate their world, interact with their environment, and use their unique abilities to survive and thrive in the ocean. From their mind-boggling camouflage to their problem-solving skills, octopuses truly are one of nature's most incredible creations.